Finding the area of a shaded border. Let us look at the shaded border here. Okay, you have this here where you have 10 centimeters long, 8 centimeters wide, and we have a shaded border, and inside you have 4 centimeters wide, 6 centimeters long. So we are going to find the area of not what's inside or here, but we are going to find what's inside the shaded border. Now, what do we know? We know that this here is a rectangle. Inside is also a rectangle. So we can find what? The area of one, the area of the other, and what? What do you think? And subtract. We are going to take out that. We are going to take out this from that. You are left with that border here. So find the area of the shaded border. We are going to first find the area of the outer rectangle, this one here. And it is length by width. Length by width, 8 centimeters multiplied by 10 centimeters, 8 times 10 here, so it's 8 by 10, alright, and that should give me 80 centimeters squared, 80 centimeters squared. The inner rectangle here, you have 4 centimeters, the 4 centimeters, yes, multiplied by what? Multiplied by the 6 centimeters. Okay, so it is the 4 multiplied by the 6. 4 multiplied by the 6, or 6. So the inner rectangle is the 6 times 4, or 4 times 6. Alright, and 4 times 6 is what? 24. 24 centimeters squared. Do not forget they are squared. The 80 centimeters is squared, 24 centimeters is squared. And what I told you earlier on, you get this area outer, this area inner, take out the inner from the outer, you should get the shaded border. Okay, so I'm going to take out this area from that area here, so I'm going to do what? Subtract. So the area of the shaded border is 80 centimeters squared minus 24 centimeters squared, and you should get your answer, which is 56 centimeters squared. Okay, 56 centimeters squared is actually what? The area of this, the shaded region.